but also not use it. Heal myself so I don't die. I'm actually just gonna hold my. Actually need the MP. Oh, ooh, that's a nice sword. I'm glad I grabbed it. Make sure to grab that. Nice, got a crit. I see you. Didn't quite finish you, but I'm close enough. Shooting my clerics. That sword with a big freaking sword. Myself right here. There we go. That actually needs been more good. Immediate good, because that's a character who's already fairly low on. Nice, counterattack critted. I need to get someone to heal Diego and me. Attack you first. X amount of TP. Damage modified by TP? Yeah. Into my blade! Diego's still in it. Forward until another swordsman. Oh. Is going to be wreck the down, bring back the downed cleric. Far so good. Oh, cannabis, don't go down. Fill up. My Ripper, somebody else. There we go. Oh, right, there's a trap there. Oh wait, no, I know what I should have done. I know what I should have done. One more time. What am I doing? I actually screwed it up slightly. No? I completely forgot. Attacking the cleric, which still sucks. My items. but cannabis being up is actually more important at the moment. Petrified, but he's not dead. I can work with him. Didn't kill him, but just enough. Filled up a little bit. That's all that matters. Mom always told me, only go for the low-hanging fruit. Girls. Hit it. There we go. But if you spend some skill points on Isleton, oh, again, a level up to doesn't want to take on skills. Yeah. Help you? Waste your time, boy. Throw him across the bread, you'll never see the end. The storyteller from the market square. Sorry. I bet you're wondering, how could he drink in front of them starving kid? What I want to know is, drinking elsewhere changing. Fill their bellies, that's for sure. Bottom of the cask, boy. He's in dread. Got to share of refugees, too. Thanks to you. Suggesting I drove those children here? Refugees don't grow on trees. Don't you worry. On resisting. We'll find a way to feed him. Or not. I'm not averting my eyes from the truth. I would have done, and why. Hear the resistance. Noble words in one breath and most minutes. Don't mind to a scoundrel like me. Don't mind. Have you best be off? I'm sure a man like you's got plenty needs. I was just thinking the same. What a shame. A forearm like yours languishes. It's a nickel.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.